हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एसएसटी कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड कॉमर्स। दिस इज एसएसटी यूरोपीडिया। माय सेल्फ प्रज्ञा होतेकर। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू लर्न यू फाइनाइट डिफरेंसेस, विच इज द टॉपिक ऑफ एफवाईआईटी न्यूमेरिकल मेथड सेमिस्टर टू सब्जेक्ट्स। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू लर्न यू फाइनाइट डिफरेंसेस एंड इंटरपोलेशन, ऑल्सो वॉट इज फाइनाइट डिफरेंस ऑपरेटर, what is Newton's backward difference interpolation and Newton's forward difference interpolation. Now start with some operators, that is polynomial interpolation using simple operator. In this operator, first operator is shift operator. Shift operator is defined as e f of x is equal to f of x plus h. Forward difference operator is defined using the delta f of x is equal to f of x plus h minus f of x. Similarly, backward difference operator is defined using the Naphla operator, using Naphla f of x is equal to f of x minus f of x minus h. Central difference operator is defined using the delta operator, that is delta f of x. Average operator is defined using the mu f of x, and derivative operator is defined using the df of x is equal to derivative of f of x divided by dx. Now what is the compound operator? Compound operator is the finite differences operator expansion, that is e derivative of f of x is equal to we get f of x plus 2h minus f of x plus h. Now try d e into f of x and see if the result is the same. Powers of operator means e multiply by e f of x is equal to e square f of x, which is equal to f of x plus 2h, that is triple e into up to finite times of e f of x is equal to e raised to n f of x, or which is equal to f of x plus nh. Now what is the inverse of the shift operator? E inverse f of x means f of x minus h. Similarly, e raised to n f of x is equal to f of x minus nh. If e raised to power 0 f of x is equal to f of x. Relationships between the operator. Now what is the relations between the operator? Means if we start from the forward difference operator delta f of x, which is equal to f of x plus h minus f of x. But what is f of x plus h? It is shift operator of e f of x minus f of x. If we get f of x is common from these two operators, then we get e minus 1 f of x. Therefore, relationship between the forward and shift operator is delta is equal to e minus 1. Similarly, Naphla is equal to 1 minus e inverse. Similarly, relationship between the shift and the derivative operator means we get e f of x is equal to e raised to h d is equal to f of x. That is e is equal to e to the power h into d. Now start with the interpolation. Now what is interpolation? Interpolation is the process of finding equation to approximate straight lines and curve that best fit giving sets of data. Now what is actually interpolation using the graphically? If I have x0, y0 value, x1, y1 value and xn, yn value, then find the respective y values at the value of x in x0 to xn terms is called as interpolation, where x0 to xn is the finite differences. Your first method is Newton's Gregory forward interpolation. In this method, you start with the p term, means find the p is equal to x minus x naught divided by h, and where f naught is equal to y naught. Then we have f of x naught plus ph is equal to y naught plus p into delta y naught plus p into p minus 1 upon 2 factorial delta square y naught. Similarly, p into p minus 1 p minus 2 upon 3 factorial delta cube y naught. Same terms up to the n terms. Now, Newton's Gregory backward interpolation formula. In Newton's backward interpolation formula, start with the finding p value. P is equal to x minus xn divided by h. And then start with the our formula. P in bracket xn plus ph is equal to y naught plus p into napla yn. Napla means use the backward difference operator. Then plus p into p plus 1 upon 2 factorial napla square yn. Similarly, p into p plus 1 p plus 2 upon 3 factorial napla cube yn. Now differences table. An easy way to compute the powers of either forward and backward difference operator is to construct the difference table using this spreadsheet. Means suppose my x value is 0 to 8, then first find their f of x value, respective f of x value, and then start with the forward difference. First forward difference, then delta square means second forward difference, third column is delta cube, and the fourth column is delta raised to 4. See the first example. Estimate f of 3.17, that is the x value is 3.17, from the data using Newton's forward interpolation. My x value is 3.1, 3.2 up to 3.5. And respective f of x value is given 0, 0.6, 1, 1.2 and 1.3. Now start with our solution. First find the differences table. Means use the Newton's forward differences operator. Suppose first y value is 0, next one is 0.6. Then start with the 0.6 minus 0. Then 1.0 minus 0.6. Then 1.2 minus 1.0 and last one is 1.3 minus 1.2 and end up to the delta raised to 4. Then we get x naught is 3.1, x is 3.7 and differences between the x value, that is h, is equal to 0.1. Put all this value in our formula. Next one, Newton's backward interpolation example. Solve this example using the same method. Only difference is that here you have to find the backward differences operator. Means find the napla, napla square, napla cube, napla raised to 4 and napla raised to 5. Then you will get xn is 45. Take the last value of x. H is equal to 5, means differences between the x is 5, x is equal to 42 is given and p is equal to minus 0.6. Then solution of this example, put in the formula yn plus p delta yn, p into p plus 1, 2 factorial, napla square yn up to delta raised to 5 yn. Then we will get f of 42 is equal to 219.143 is the final value. Now Newton's divided difference. Now what is Newton's divided difference? F of x0 and x1 differences is f of x1 minus f of x0 divided by x1 minus x0. Suppose we have three values x0, x1 and x2. Then find the differences of using two operators, that is first one is f of x1 x2 minus f of x0 x1 divided by x2 minus x1. The divided interpolation polynomial is p of x is equal to f of x0 plus x minus x0 f of x0 comma x1 plus x minus x0 x minus x1 and f of x0 x1 and x2. For example, for the data x is equal to minus 1, 0, 2 and 5 and f of x value is 7, 10, 22 and 235. find the divided difference polynomial and find out the f of 1 value. Then how to find f of 1? Use the Newton's forward interpolation formula and substitute in all the values in the formula. You will get f of 1 or p of 1 value is 11. In this example, we have to show you first divided difference means f of x1 value, that is minus 2, minus f of x0 value is 3 divided by x1 minus x0 value is minus 2 minus 3 means minus 5. Similarly, if you have 3 values, then how to find second divided difference? If you have 4 values, then how to find the third divided difference? Use the same formula. F of x is equal to f of x0 plus x minus x0, f of x0 x1. Then use another three values, f of x0, x1 and x2, and then use another four values, f of x0, x1, x2 and x3. Now Lagrange's interpolation. If your x value is not proper, means not in the range, then use the formula fn x or Lagrange's interpolation formula y0 multiply by x minus x1, x minus x2 up to x minus xn divided by x0 minus x1, x0 minus x2 up to x0 minus xn. If you have only 2 points of data, means x0 and x1, and respective f of x value is f of x0 and f of x1, then use the linear interpolation L0x and L1x. What is L0x? X minus x1 divided by x0 minus x1. L1x is x minus x0 divided by x1 minus x0. And then prepare the formula, Lagrange's formula, that is x minus x1 into f of x0 divided by x0 minus x1 plus x minus x0 divided by x1 minus x0 multiply by f of x1. For example, in this data, you have to find or evaluate f of 2 on the basis of the data. X0 to x2 value is given 1, 4 and 6. And its respective f of x value is also given, that is 0, 1.3862 and 1.7917. Next one is quadratic interpolation. Quadratic means it is 3 points of data. X0, x1 and x2 value is given. Then again use the same formula, only add the second term, that is x minus x2 divided by x0 minus x2. Remaining thing is as it is. Continuation of example means see the previous example. We have to only find f of x0 and f of x1. Now in this example we have to find f0 x1 also. Then my answer is 0.4620981. Same example, but find the f2 at the 2 value. Then increase your formula up to f of x2, that is x0 minus x0, x minus x0, x minus x1 divided by x2 minus x0, x2 minus x1 multiplied by f of x2. Put all these value in the given formula, then you will get 0.5658444 answer. Thank you, students. In the next example, in the next video, I am going to learn you what is the Newton's forward Gregory interpolation formula.